Moving on now. A 20-year-old girl was shot point-blank by a terrorist right in front of her father in Kashmir. Shirza Akhtar was shot about 5 times, point-blank in her abdomen and chest, breathing her last right in front of her father, Mohammad Maqbool Mir. The incident took place in Kelar area of Shopian in South Kashmir. The unidentified gunman entered their residence at 7:15 on Tuesday when the family was getting ready for dinner. The gunman inquired about them and then suddenly took out his weapon and shot the eldest daughter. Shirza was declared dead on arrival at the local hospital. The police and family maintain it was a terrorist who gunned her down.
मैंने उसको सलाम किया, उसको वालेकुम सलाम, मैंने जल्दी जल्दी हाथ धोया, मैंने सोचा उसको मैं अपनी जगह ले लूंगी। उसने उसने कहा यहाँ से रखा, उसने कहा आपका नाम क्या है, मैंने कहा डेजी, उसने कहा इसका नाम क्या है, मैंने पूछा शीरा, दोपहर यही बड़ी है, मिस हाँ सर, उसने जल्दी जल्दी गान कहा क्या, मेरी बहन जल्दी जल्दी उठ गई, उसने उसने उसको कुछ नहीं बोल दिया, उसने गोली चलाई और फिर चले गई।
Joining us to give us details on the latest killing in the Shopian district by militants of a 20-year-old girl is the SP of Shopian, Shahid Mehraj. Shahid, details of the case right away.
This incident happened yesterday in between 7:30 and 7:45. A militant came into the house of one Mr. Mohammad Maqbool Mir, who was having dinner with two of his daughters there. He asked the name of his daughters. When he mentioned the name of this girl, 20-year-old Shiraza, the militant opened fire, who's got a bullet wound in the abdomen and a bullet wound on the chin. Medical legal formalities have been completed yesterday and investigations are on.
What would you ascribe the motive of this heinous crime to Shahid?
There aren't motives for crime. Every militant has just one motive, and that is spreading terror. There's no other motive in it.
And Union Minister and former Chief Minister of Jammu and Kashmir, Farooq Abdullah, hit out at the separatists after this incident for always crying human rights violation and not saying a word now on Shiraza's murder.
They are doing such things. And I think everyone in this world must come up and say, this is not what we expect. They don't believe in human rights. They shout for human rights and yet they kill whoever they want to kill. Is that human rights of that girl not important? I think it is despicable. As much as we can condemn, we should condemn it and see that those who have done this are brought to justice.
But why are the separatists keeping quiet about it, sir?
I don't know. That is a question you should ask them, because they shout each time on human rights, and recently they celebrated that. Why are they quiet on this? That is a subject they should be pondering on. It's a pity that here is an innocent girl killed and they have not even a word to say about it.